That's what Gerard was like. Always focused on others, never himself. We will never forget you.